Fish!
Distractions suck.
Come on.
Yeah. So what do you want to do?
Study?
I've never done anything criminal in my life.
You didn't yell at my mom. Tell him that too. So don't even act like you're this innocent guy.
Wait a minute. You're saying he's been in jail 3 times.
Yeah, not because of me. One time because of me, but he's been in jail a couple of times because out of himself. I can't prove it. I'm not trying to prove it.
Well,
maybe
quiet. So now, he's in jail. Kind of distracted.
Or whatever.
Did you have a little trouble there?
Shut up. Let's start our warm up. Here we go. Step 12, right here. That's it. Good. Now you want to breathe. Off the class.
What are you doing?
No, I'm not breathing. Sometimes you
hide. I told you about TV and don't study.
Let's go.
So? I'd rather be fit, wouldn't I?
Two. And one.
You look great.
Four.
How can we stop? I have
to study. What's that doing? How to do in class? We count! We count!
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, God! That aerobic is so intense.
So you're eating potato chips to make up for it.
Oh. So what's this whole studying crap about?
I have to study to get my permit. And with your distractions, they're not exactly helping me.
I can help you?
Yeah, right. Like, how could you help me?
I've been, like, hypnotized you, like, on my shows. For all
taking all the distraction thingies, then you should be away from me without me having to go home.
So how am I supposed to do that?
We can stick you in a closet!
I don't think so.
Let's go. You have to go study. Here, take this with your one little hand. Let's go.
between 8 a.m. and 6 p.m. or in such a way that you block or create a hazard for other vehicles.
A rural mailbox?
I didn't make the rule.
Okay, colors. What does red mean? Oh no. Traffic light? You know? Red? You know the color on your shirt, on your phone?
Right? Go! Go! I mean, go! I mean, red light. Go! Right? Am I right? No, I'm not right. That means slow down. Stop. It means stop!
Nice job.
Oh my god, look! I got my permit! And it goes, we thought I tried!